The Australian Sunrise by James Lister Cuthbertson, read for LibriVox.org by David Lawrence. The morning star paled slowly, the cross hung low to the sea, and down the shadowy reaches the tide came swirling free. The lustrous purple blackness of the soft Australian night waned in the gray awakening that heralded the light. Still in the dying darkness, still in the forest dim, the pearly dew of the dawning clung to each giant limb, till the sun came up from ocean, red with the cold sea mist, and smote on the limestone ridges and the shining treetops kissed. Then the fiery scorpion vanished, the magpie's note was heard, and the wind in the she-oak wavered, and the honeysuckles stirred, and the airy vapor rose from the river breast. The kingfisher came darting out of his crannied nest, and the bulrushes and reed-beds put off their shallow gray, and burnt with cloudy crimson at the dawning of the day. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.